that talking bit?
Okay. Yeah, go ahead, go.
Well, that was a warm-up we just done, just to get your body ready for the activities we're going to do. Because the temperature out there is pretty cool.
5 degrees.
-5, so we've just run around the park for about 45 minutes. But you've missed that. But we're feeling good. We're just going to start our brilliant circuit now. It's a whole body workout using tubes and equipment in the park. So this will be the best ever workout you've seen. And the cheapest too. Who needs a gym? Shoulders done, so we're going to move on to the next body part. We'll hit our biceps. Okay. See if you can break this machine. So that'll be the equivalent of a deadlift. So as you can see, we've improvised. Roger actually won the tournament of Grenada's Strongest Man. Of that, so variation, that's a good word, man. Bench. So yeah, went to a buffet last night, had about 5 takings, so you might see something sticking out. I've just taken out some hurdles for our next exercise, but the hurdles are already in the park. We found them, so we thought we'll use these little children's hurdles and do some jumps sideways. Jumping. Roger and Sandy used to be triple jumpers back in the day, and Arvin as well, so this will be easy for them. We're the average Joes. Some shuttle runs now. That was that trigger. They don't call you trigger for nothing. It's going to be a short jog there and a medium sprint back. And jog, sprint back. Gonna hit that 5 times. So there and back is 1.
Yeah.
Okay. Chest press, same as your bench press.
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment, would you capture it? Would you just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choke, he's so mad, but he won't give up. No, he won't have it, he knows. His whole back's to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows. When he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo.
The man behind me is going to hold my legs, and I'm going to walk on my hands and hit 5 press-ups, then walk again, 5 press-ups.
Only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music the moment you own.
Pad work, the medicine ball work. Two of us are going to do some medicine ball work, and the other team will do punching.
Make me king as we move toward a new world order. A normal life is boring, but superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder, homie grows hotter. He blows, it's all over. These fools is all on him. Coast to coast shows, he's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely roads, God only knows he's grown.
Okay, our last one, Chris. Bam! Long challenge. Going across. They're back, they're back.
Sorry, man.
From there to there.
One to mid lane.
Okay, yeah, who's gonna go first, Roger?
You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot. Your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You're no more games. I'ma change what you call rage. Tear this motherfucking roof off like 2 dogs cage. I was playing in the beginning. The mood all changed. I've been chewed up and spit out and booed off stage. Somebody's paying the Pied Piper. All the pain inside amplified by the fact that I can't get by with my 9-to-5 and I can't provide the right type of for my family, cause man, these damn food stamps don't buy diapers, and there's no movie, there's no Mekhi Pfeiffer. This is my life, and these times are so hard.
So that's our workout done.
Thank you.
God, yeah.
Hope you've enjoyed it. Mm. How to work out in a park.
Thank you, cameraman.
Well, Chris, yes.
From Fulham Hero Circle, Trigger Hero Circle, Ritu, and me.
And me.
That's all I am. Straight up.